A day at the zoo. The animal's diet. Lion. Animal keeper Genie gently pushed open the gate to the lion's enclosure. A majestic lion was lazily lying in the sun. Genie took out a piece of fresh beef just taken from the fridge and placed it on a large iron plate. Look, kids, lions are carnivorous animals. They need a lot of meat to maintain their strength and health. Giraffe. Genie walked to the giraffe's enclosure, holding a bunch of long branches and fresh green leaves. The giraffes gently came over and took the branches from Genie's hands with their long tongues. Giraffes are herbivorous animals. They like to eat tree leaves and tender branches, Genie explained. Their long necks help them reach food high up in the trees. Bear. In the bear's enclosure, Genie prepared a large bowl filled with fruits, vegetables, and some small fish. She carefully placed the food in the bear's feeding area. Bears are omnivorous animals. Their diet includes both plants and meat. Look how much they like these foods. Parrot. In the colorful aviary, Genie showed a platter full of fruits and nuts. The parrots gathered around the feeder, happily pecking at the food. Parrots like to eat fruits and nuts. These are all part of their natural diet. Look how much they enjoy these delicious fruits. Goldfish. By the tranquil fish pond, Genie gently scattered a handful of special fish food. The goldfish quickly gathered, competing to eat. Goldfish mainly eat fish food, which is rich in nutrients needed for their growth. Butterfly. In the butterfly garden, Genie prepared several small bowls filled with sweet water. The butterflies flitted over lightly, sipping the sweet water with their long, straw-like mouthparts. Butterflies like to drink nectar. This sweet water is like delicious nectar to them. Kangaroo. Next, Genie came to the kangaroo's enclosure, taking out some vegetables and fruits. Kangaroos mainly eat plants, such as vegetables and fruits. The kangaroos excitedly hopped around, eagerly eating the tasty snacks. Crocodile. By the crocodile pond, Genie took out a large fish. Crocodiles are carnivorous animals. They like to eat fish and meat. She carefully threw the fish into the pond, and the crocodile quickly swam over, clamping the food with its powerful jaws. Elephant. Finally, Genie arrived at the elephant's enclosure. She prepared a large pile of hay and some fruits. Elephants are the largest land mammals in the world. They mainly eat plants, such as leaves, grass, and fruits. The elephant gently picked up the food with its long trunk, enjoying a sumptuous dinner. Okay, kids. Today we learned a lot about what animals eat. Was there something that surprised you the most? Remember to observe closely next time you come to the zoo. I hope you enjoyed our zoo tour today and can't wait to see you again soon.